Greetings. Daniel chapter 3 verse 17 says, "Our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and he will deliver out of the hand, O king." Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego, when they were very firm following the status of their God, they did not compromise with anything. When they were asked to kneel down before the great idol which the king had put forward, they said that our God is able to save us from anything which was formed against us. Bible says, no weapon will form against you that will prosper. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, when they were so strong in standing for their faith, God delivered them out. God sees who can stand for him, who have the faith to produce for him, who never compromises anything for him, and who even did not fear until their death to stand for him. God will surely extend his hand and delivers you out of it. Stand for the Lord this day. Hallelujah. Whatever things comes, whatever the glitterings comes, whatever the passions and pressure comes against you, stand for the Lord. And Lord will surely stand for you. They have delivered out of the fiery furnace because they stand for the Almighty God. God will surely gives you the deliverance when you stand for him. Have a wonderful day and may God bless you.